Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. There's a switch over here, which may open one of these two areas, or both, who knows, or it might open something up ahead, so I'm gonna go explore up ahead first. The guards called this place the Labyrinth, and it looks like for good reason. All the other guards just attacked us. Okay. These two just stood there and didn't attack us until we tried to get inside the labyrinth. Okay, we've been spun around. Facing south. I'll go look there anyway. Okay. If we didn't have a compass, it could be very disconcerting. It's still actually disconcerting. But I am determined to explore this place. West. No. Let's go look here. Sometimes these skeletons hold things. Oops. But not lately. Oh. What's around the corner? I wonder. Boat. Nothing here. I have to remember there's a switch here. Wish you could mark the map. Okay. Back to the task at hand. Exploring this labyrinth. Spin me, baby! Wait. Who comes? Who comes? I can't stop spinning. What? Oh, okay, just... We'll spin around and dance together. How's that? How about that? Kill. 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 Kill that one. What did I do? Click what? I don't know what that was. And whirlwind. This is my precautionary measure just in case a weapon breaks. Hasn't happened for a while. Knocking on wood. Earthquake! It's affected almost all of us. Here comes another one. Ouch. That hurt. For that, you'll die. Well, we were gonna kill you anyway, so... Don't deflect the spell! You're not allowed to do that. I give you a lot of leeway with stuff, but deflecting spells? That's not gonna fly here, mister. Just for that, I'll give you another one. Well, yeah, I was gonna do that anyway. Well, they're all moved up to the front line. Look at that. They don't normally do that. Maybe they'll stop throwing spells at us. Nope, no chance for that. Maybe they'll stop throwing successful spells at us. Maybe that's it. Hey, he's deflected again! Well, these guys didn't deflect. again. Thrash or be thrashed? Yay! Now you can attack that one. Whirlwind. Yeah, I don't like Nelvin down like that. Small healing. Yay. Hey! Throwing mud at our mage. No one likes a muddy mage. So... Whirlwind, yeah, we stop him at 4, so we'll just attack that way. Nice attack. Critical hit! Whoa! How much was that? 39, I think? Hard to see that text. That kind of font. He's like, whoa, critical hit, I'm out! I am out! See ya! I'm like, no, no see ya. He'll destroy you. Whoa, 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 whoa. No. I deny. Load the state. Homie, don't play that. Her bow is broken. Oh, too far away. Move him over. It played out differently last time, didn't it? I didn't load the wrong state, did I? I'm still on this one. This is the last one. Alright. Oh, he ended up over here, didn't he? Or maybe we just... Oh, that's right. We critical hit it. We critical hit this guy. So I ended the critical hit. Sadly, sad to say. So that's why he still has points left and the other guy died. Because this time he was not critically hit. Only two of us are gonna hit them. Hit him, and that's Sabine and Selena. Can't believe such lumbering monstrosities would be so quick. Hmm. slow brakes again. Still kicking. I don't know how many hit points he has left. Ta-da! Citrine, level 35. 246 life points, 273 power points, 21 spell learning points. Maybe now she can learn Return. She has Mark and Return, or Recall, as some people might know it. Four training points. Nelvin, level 29, with 126 life points, 448 power points.
Wow.
86 spell learning points and 9 training points. Sabine, level 29, with 168 life points, 426 power points. Getting impressive here. 87 spell learning points and 133 training points. Awesome. Gaining much levels. Alright, we should... Well, that's annoying if you're just gonna randomly keep doing that. Is this where I've been? Let's see. Yeah. Well, at least we stop ourselves from spinning around. Alright, so... Small healing. Small healing. Small healing. Small healing. Small healing. I want her all the way up. Small healing. And small healing. Yay. Our protections are still on. We'll save. We haven't saved yet. 135. Oh, I hate that. The 5 key on my keyboard sticks. Sometimes. I've taken the keys off. I can't stop it from doing that. I've tried to take... I have taken the keys off and cleaned it and... seem to do much. I'm gonna try to go east. It's gonna spin us. Oh good. East. Thank you. Hello, Skeleton. I check him because you never know. One of them might hold something valuable. That goes that way. This goes around a corner here. Another set of bones. Boo! Dead end. Alright, we're done there. Alright, so... just for reference, that's what that looks like. We'll continue going this way. Through there. This goes up here. All Okay. Ah, anti-magic wore out. Okay. Oh, that spun us. What was that, me that did that? I'm my own worst enemy. It's your own worst enemy. Hanging out in Sansrie's temple. Sure, I guess we'll go this way. Seems like I'm skipping some stuff, but... Poke. This is another one of these spirally dead ends. There's a chest at the end of one of these, I know it. Or maybe a Minotaur with a big bull chest. Alright, kill, 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 and whirlwind kill. And save. Nice start off, 24 points. Oh, they're slashing us up. We do not like to be sliced and diced. Really, who would? Think about it. Whirlwind, we'll rest after this to get our magic back. She's good. He's down 50. That's fine, that's fine. Yeah. Medium healing for Edgel. He's at full. Excellent. Selena gets hit. Selena and Sabine get hit. Bam ya, and we'll slam ya. Small healing. I'm always trying to keep Nelvin from getting slammed too hard. Our second to last whirlwind. Full. We all deflected that. Excellent. Okay, that wasn't quite as well done. Oh, here comes another. Okay, only Selena got hit by that one. Oh my god. Selena and Sabine now. Okay, we've killed that one. Maybe we'll kill this one. Sweet. Now we can close in on the last two. Our last whirlwind. Might as well. Maybe around the corner we can rest. Sabine... Oh, yeah, Selena needs some points. Rest of us are doing fine. Alright, actually a medium healing on Selena. Selena's a full. Nice. Alden and the Citrine get hit there. And we're done with Whirlwind now. Nice, Agile. Well done, look at that. Those are some very well-rounded hits. Yeah, I guess Citrine, yeah, small healing. Only five, Selena? Only one? Oh, there you go, Valden. 11. That one's backing away. I don't like that. Let's see if we can get him. Valden could have attacked him too. He got away. That's the first Minotaur that's gotten away since we've gotten in this place, though. So I guess it could be a lot worse. Ta-da! Oh! Can't take the gold anymore. Let's drop some of these. In Ambermoon, you can't get back to the screen. If you left the screen, you went into someone's inventory. Too bad. Alright, so we want to see what's around the corner. A switch! Another switch. I want to explore first and see what else is here before I start flicking switches. I have to remember there's a switch here, and then there's a switch here. So you should be able to tell on the map what they do. Alright, so Edgel doesn't need healing. Trying to get overweight, aren't we? I think I'm going to assume these things don't really sell for that much. I mean, they're not magical axes, they're just regular axes. Oh, gold. Not what I meant to do. I was going for this. Yeah. Okay, so he doesn't need... I'd have to start dropping these arrows soon. Alright, let's just drop all the battle axes. From him, anyway. I still have the serpent stone. I thought going through the teleporter used up the serpent stone. We still have it. Maybe it won't work. I don't know. And I'm trying to get this off of him because he doesn't need it. She's good. He needs two. And he can't carry it. Because he keeps picking up gold. Take that. Please take this food, you stinking mage. Alright, so we're gonna waste some rations with him because we can't carry it. Oh, don't give me that. Oops. Ah, really? I figured at least 4 hours had passed. I don't like just standing around. I mean, it doesn't really matter, I know, but I don't like the fact of just standing around for 8 hours when you don't need to. So that's why I do it. 2 hours, 2 hours. This time I know we need to. Okay. So I have to remember there's a switch here as well. Switch number 2 of who knows how many. Which way are we coming out of here? Make a right. Oh, hey. Forgot. Magical barrier. Assault. And magic wall. Wow. It all worked the first time. Doesn't happen very often. She's got over half her magic points now. It's spinning us. Do we want to see what's south? Have we been down here? Not completely. Alright, let's go this way. It's kind of a wall in the way. Wait. Okay, now we're heading south. Got a little closer. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Okay, I've been down there. I don't think I've been in here. Or in there. So let's turn around and head right. Thank you. Because that's where I want to go. Right around the corner. I just want to see if there's anything in there. Because it can get mapped out even if you don't go in there. I will look at and poke every skeleton, mister. Suddenly, a wall drops down from the ceiling and blocks your way. How dare you? I wonder if the switch opens that. Should I feel along the walls then? Just in case. Yes. I should, since I'm here. It blocked our way again. Alright then. Go south and check the east wall. You know, in Amber Star, it only used to switch you around if you move. Now if you just stand there, it'll still switch you. Spin you. Okay, detect no secret wall. I do detect, however, me about to hurl. Alright, we're gonna see what's around this. Alright, we wanna see what's in here. That's right. So east and then south. And by that I mean east and then south. Like a long room. All right, this is the one that's like this shape, like an S serpent shape. So I wonder how tough she's gonna be in this one. You know, we need some, like, some props or something. We're just finding the same stuff over and over. But I guess that's the whole meaning of the labyrinth, right? But I wonder how tough what's-her-name's gonna be, Sansrie. She wasn't that tough in Amber Star. Of course, that's relative to your level at which you face her. You're kidding me, another switch. I wish we could mark the map. Okay, there's a switch here as well. And then a switch here. Alright. I'd like to see what the switches change, so. I mean, I could definitely see the merit in switching and, like, moving the switch as you come across it. But I like to see what the switch does. It's just, I'm an inquisitive type, I guess. Alright, but on the other hand, we've gotten a lot of this mapped out. So let's continue. Can you imagine doing this without a map? Insane. Even with a map, look. I'm headed towards a dead end. Not where we want to be going. Wait. This way, right? Yes. I will make a left and then head... head up this way. I hope level 2 is less confusing. I have a feeling level 2 is going to be a two-dimensional. Because they say it's partly underwater. So, Edger will take damage. We'll have to keep an eye on him because I can't look at it on the map. We gotta turn around north anyway. North. His water swimming skill is only, sorry guys, is only 28 out of 95. So, the rest of us are quite well. 100, 100, 95, 95, and 100. Unfortunately, at that point, he had no training points left, because like a fool, I decided to put a lot of his training points into parry. So his parry is unlimited. He can parry like a Gary, but he can't swim like a Jim. Don't ask me how I come up with this crap. we'll go ahead, actually. Yeah, we're gonna quick look around. North. North. That's not north, mister. Okay. Hello, Snakey. I poke the snake. Okay. We... I don't even need to go back east. We'll head this way. West. Okay, we've got more stuff. Now I'm starting to, like, if there's too many more switches, it's good. It's gonna be confusing!